Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show how to swap faces in Photoshop. This is really an awesome tutorial, and I show you all the tricks to swap any face with others. Hope that you will like this tutorial. So watch the tutorial carefully until the end, and learn how can you also swap faces. Now if you like my tutorials, you can support my work through Patreon, and access my premium tutorial. And making videos for you is really difficult for me day by day. So, everyone, I need your support to keep my working. With your little support, I may keep my working for you. Now let's jump to our Photoshop. Now, we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded three different famous singers' face images to show you how to swap face with others. You can use your images to swap face. Now first, we will change the Ariana Grande face with Miley Cyrus's face. First, duplicate the layer. You can also press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then go to the Miley Cyrus image document. Zoom in. Go to the toolbar and take the lasso tool. Go closer, make a selection like me. We are not going to use all the face. So make the selection like me. Now adjust the selection. Press Shift and add selection. Press Alt or Option to unselect the selection. Now take your time and adjust the selection. Now that OK. Take the Move tool. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer with the selection. Now you can see it. Take the face to the main Ariana Grande image document, and paste it here. Take it to the left side. Press Ctrl or Command plus T to open the free transform. Make the face bigger. Decrease the opacity. Now match the face with the background face. Make sure that eyes are matched perfectly, and adjust the face. Take the wrap tool, and make some more adjustments to match the faces. Hit OK. Increase the opacity to 100%. Now we need to erase some areas. Go to the toolbar, and take the eraser tool. Now erase that area you think needs to remove. Take the Move tool. Now that's OK. Go to the Layers panel. Press Ctrl or Command and click to the thumbnail of the cutout face. It will make a selection. Go to Select. Modify, then Contract. Take 10 pixels contract and hit OK. It contracts the selection. Invisible the cutout face. Press Delete on your keyboard. If I invisible the background layers, you can see we delete this area. Visible layers. Deselect the selection. Visible the cutout face layer. Press Shift on your keyboard and select these two layers. Then go to Edit, Auto Blend Layers. Make sure the panorama selected and seamless tones and color. Then hit OK. Now you can see Photoshop so perfect that it matches the face and the skin tone with the background face. Photoshop takes the skin tone color of the background face and blends with the foreground face. Now it's OK. But you need to give some fine tune to the face texture and make the face more realistic. Go to the toolbar, and take the Healing Brush tool. Adjust the brush size. Then press Alt or Option on your keyboard and take a sample from the side face and match the skin texture. Create a new layer. Now take your time and apply the Healing Brush tool. Decrease the opacity of the layer. Take the Move tool. Now that's OK. Let's see the before one and the after one. I show you the first example of swap faces. Next, I will show you the second example. For that, we need to make a selection and cut out Ariana Grande's face for the next example. Now for the next image. Invisible the first four layers. Go to the toolbar and take the lasso tool. Now again make a selection like me. Adjust the selection like before. Then select the layer, and press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer with the selection. Then take the cutout face, and paste it to the Miley Cyrus image document. Create a duplicate layer. Select the cutout face. And press Ctrl or Command plus T to open the free transform and adjust the size. Decrease the opacity and make the adjustment to match with the background image. Open the wrap tool, and adjust the face. Hit OK. Increase the opacity 100%. Take the layer to the top of the cutout face. Press Ctrl or Command and click to the thumbnail of the cutout face. It will make a selection. Then go to Select, Modify, and Contract. Take 5 pixels. Hit OK. Press Delete on your keyboard. Deselect the selection. Press Shift on your keyboard and select the first two layers. Then go to Edit, and Auto Blend Layers. Select the setting as default. Then hit OK. Let's see the before one, and then after one. Now you can see how easily we blend two faces in one. And we swap the Ariana Grande face with Miley Cyrus face. Next, go to Katy Perry's image document. Zoom in. Now we will swap Ariana Grande's face with the Katy Perry face. First, go to the Ariana Grande image document. Take the cutout face, and paste it to the Katy Perry image document. Put it to the right side, and press Ctrl or Command plus T to open the free transform option. Make the face size bigger, decrease the opacity. Now take your time and match the cutout face with the background face. Hit OK. Increase the opacity. Take the eraser tool, and remove some area to make the adjustment. Take the move tool. Make a duplicate layer of the background layer. Press Ctrl or Command on your keyboard, and click to the thumbnail of the cutout face layer. It will make a selection. Go to the Select, Modify, and Contract. Take 10 pixels. Hit OK. Select the Katy Perry image layer, and press Delete. Press Ctrl or Command plus D to deselect the selection. Press Shift on your keyboard, and select the first two layers. Go to Edit, Auto Blend Layers. Select Panorama, and Seamless Tones and Colors. And hit OK. That's OK. You can see we swap the face. But if you go closer you can see we need to make some adjustments to match the skin texture. Create a new blank layer. Go to the toolbar, and take the Healing Brush tool. Press Alt or Option on your keyboard and take a sample from the texture skin. And paint the texture to the smooth area. Take your time and adjust the skin texture as perfect as you can. Decrease the opacity of the layer around 70%. And again apply Healing Brush tool to the skin. Now we are done. We swap Ariana Grande's face with Katy Perry's face. Let's see the before one and the after one. Now, I just show you all the process to swap a face with any face in Photoshop. I try my best to explain all the tricks and methods to swap faces. I hope that you like this tutorial, and learn something new. Now apply the tricks with your friend image. And what is the result? Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to share this tutorial with your friends. And check out my other tutorials. I hope you will also like and learn more about Photoshop. And support me on Patreon if you like to support this channel. It will be a big appreciate of my work. So everyone support and subscribe my channel to grow up. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you get all the notifications of my new tutorials when I upload. So be sure to subscribe and also press the bell icon. So that it for today, see you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.